Hello and welcome from WISPAPALOOZA 2016 at the Rio in Las Vegas. We're on day two of WISPAPALOOZA, and we just had a new product launch. Our symmetrical horn antennas and our new ultra horn antenna is a big hit. And I have here today with us Matt Harrison from Primo Wireless, all the way from New Zealand. He's one of our users and has had some great experiences. So I know that you're building out your networks like crazy with horns now. You have traditional sectors, mainstream sectors on your towers, and you're really augmenting your business, and it's really changing the dynamic of how your networks run and the capacity of your towers. So, you know, give us a little bit more background on what you're seeing and how you're using them.
Yeah, so I mean, we've been growing quite fast, and New Zealand's probably a smaller market than the US and a lot of other markets, but as far as growth, we've doubled our customer numbers in the last sort of 18 months. So we've gone from around about the 1500 mark to 3000. It's
wonderful.
Meant that our traditional sectors have been running at capacity. So a lot of our sites, we would have done 360 degree coverage by having three 120 degree sectors. And those are now maxing out the radios that are on them. The total capacity is just not there for the customers. It's providing bad experience for them. You know, some of the sectors we have up to 60 customers, and it's
wow, that's a lot. What kind of radios?
We've been using predominantly Ubiquiti M5 rockets,
okay.
Trying to use the XWs and replace a lot of the XMs from the original part of the network.
Mm-hmm.
They perform a lot better, just regardless of the antenna, more capacity. So the issue that we had was that we ran out of space on towers. We had no more space to put up these big 120 degree sectors.
Right.
Even with trying to use littler 16 dB ones from Ubiquiti to try and get the closer ones, we still weren't seeing anything better. In fact, we were seeing signals get worse.
Right.
Just because of the decrease in decibels. So we were getting to a point where we'd reached maximum capacity. We didn't know what we were going to do. There was no products on the market.
Yep.
And along came the horns. A little bit skeptical. Again, everyone thinks the lower decibel readings is going to affect it. So I think we deployed three to start off with.
Yep.
For one specific site. And you know, we've deployed probably about 30, I think, somewhere between 20 and 30 of these sectors now on our sites that were all over capacity. And we've seen the call volume for complaints just completely take a dive.
Great, I appreciate you taking the time to speak to us about this and letting the user base know what the real world experiences are with our antennas. Thank you very much.
No problem.